Have you ever wondered how big dinosaurs really were? How do they compare to the animals we see today? Now that's a sizable question. Dinosaurs, those fascinating creatures from a bygone era, had an extreme variation in size. Some were as tiny as hummingbirds, while others, the towering titans of the Mesozoic era, were so massive that they make modern animals appear minuscule in comparison. And if we're going to truly grasp the scale of these prehistoric beasts, we'll need to take a trip back in time. Our journey begins in the Triassic period, where dinosaurs first appeared. This ancient era was a time of great diversity, with the then newly emerged reptiles ranging in size from creatures no larger than today's house cats to those as big as a modern-day rhinoceros. Predatory theropod dinosaurs, for example, typically weighed in at a respectable 100 to 1,000 kilograms, a formidable size indeed. As we transition into the Jurassic period, the story of dinosaur size takes an interesting turn. Here, the stage was set for the grand entrance of some truly colossal creatures. The sauropods, known for their long necks and even longer tails, began to make their mark. The size of these giants is hard to comprehend, even for the most imaginative among us. The sauropods' large size provided them with distinct advantages, such as protection from predation and the ability to subsist on low-nutrient browse. Some, like the Giraffatitan branchii, would grow to a mind-boggling height of 12 to 13 meters and a length of up to 22 and a half meters. That's longer than a tennis court. And let's not forget the Diplodocus, one of the longest complete dinosaurs ever discovered, stretching out to an impressive 27 meters. These Jurassic giants were the epitome of the phrase, go big or go home. As we move into the late Jurassic period, dinosaurs continue to grow, surpassing the size of any land animal we see today. But the story of dinosaur size is far from over, as we'll soon discover in the Cretaceous period. Stay tuned for the next chapter of this fascinating journey through time. The Cretaceous period, the last chapter of the dinosaur era, brought us some of the largest dinosaurs to ever walk the earth. This period saw the rise of the colossal titans, the sauropods, whose size was unparalleled among land animals. In this league of giants, two names often spark heated debate among paleontologists, Marapunosaurus and Brachiosaurus. Marapunosaurus, a controversial sauropod, was believed to be the largest land animal, tipping the scales between 100 to 150 metric tons and stretching 40 to 60 meters in length. Now that's longer than a basketball court. But due to fragmentary remains and the absence of complete skeletons, these figures remain a topic of contention. On the other hand, Brachiosaurus, another disputed titan, was initially estimated to weigh anywhere between 126 to 220 metric tons and measure 44.1 meters long. However, recent studies have scaled down these estimates, pegging this behemoth to weigh around 110 to 130 metric tons, with an upper limit of 240 metric tons. That's the equivalent of around 25 elephants. It's crucial to remember that these are not definitive figures. Estimating the size of these prehistoric creatures is fraught with challenges. The lack of soft tissue preservation and the fragmentary nature of fossil records make it difficult to determine the true size and weight of these ancient beasts. Moreover, sauropods themselves varied in form and size. There were the stockier and more massive forms like titanosaurs and some brachiosaurids. And then there were the slenderer and lighter forms, like the diplodocids. But regardless of their shape, all sauropods had one thing in common. They were enormous. Despite these challenges, it's clear that the Cretaceous period was a time of giants. These titans of the past were the true rulers of their time, their size granting them protection from predation, reducing energy use, and enabling them to subsist on low-nutrient browse. It's a testament to the incredible diversity and adaptability of life on our planet. So, how do these prehistoric giants compare to the animals we see today? Well, let's put it this way. The sauropods would make even the largest of today's creatures look like mere puppies in comparison. Take, for example, the Giraffatitan, a dinosaur that stood a mind-boggling 12 to 13 meters tall and weighed between 30 and 60,000 kilograms. To put that into perspective, that's as tall as a four-story building and as heavy as 10 elephants combined. Then there's the Diplodocus, one of the longest dinosaurs ever discovered, stretching out to an impressive 27 meters. That's longer than a blue whale, the largest animal currently roaming our planet. But it's not just about size, it's about weight too. Sauropods, the group of dinosaurs that includes Giraffa Titan and Diplodocus, surpassed even the largest prehistoric mammals and rival modern whales in weight. These dinosaurs were the ultimate giants, ruling the land, while whales rule the seas. In terms of size, nothing we see today even comes close. So it's safe to say, when it comes to the game of extreme sizes, the dinosaurs are the undisputed champions. As we can see, the dinosaurs truly were the giants of their time.